everyone, and welcome to the grand prize draw for BC Children's Hospital Foundation's Choices Lottery. My name is Erin Sebula, and I'm the spokesperson for the Dream and Choices Lottery, and it is an absolute pleasure to be here today. Joining me also is the wonderful Jay Boucher. He's at a safe social distance right now. Is here today to help facilitate the draw. He's from MMP, and he is going to be here to make sure things run smoothly and, of course, make someone's dream come true. Now, just like we did with the 2020 Dream Lottery, we're coming to you digitally once again, and using a computerized random number generator. So basically, this is what we're using instead of a traditional ticket barrel. This system has been approved for us by the province's Gaming Policy and Enforcement Branch, and it's similar to the other systems that are used by the big recognized lotteries like Lotomax and 649. So we're good. The grand prize winner that will be revealed right here momentarily as soon as I stop blabbing will be announced here, but also later on today between 12:30 and 1 p.m. on Global Noon News, Global BC Noon News. So make sure you tune in there. Now that lucky winner, as well as the winners of the 50-50, the daily cash, and other final draws, will be posted online on our website, bcchildren.com, and of course all of our social media channels, including mine, and a list of all the major prize winners, or not all, but the major prize winners, just to clarify, will be published in the province newspaper on May 9th. Now, let's talk about the big prizes up for grabs today. This year we had eight incredible grand prize choices. So what's our winner going to choose? Will it be a life in wine country, or maybe the urban luxury of Falls Creek, or maybe they'll take the $2.2 million cash and create their own dreams? We'll see what happens. Now, the best part, of course, with BC Children's Hospital Choices Lottery is the fact that every ticket sold supports the life-saving work of BC Children's Hospital. We sold out again this year, which means that ticket sales are expected to net over $6 million for BC's kids. That's worth a little round of applause. Right? Yes! Makes us all very happy. Now, in years past, BC Children's Hospital Foundation Board of Directors Chair Lisa Hudson has been here to tell us a little bit more about how the funds help the hospital and help BC's kids, but because of COVID-19 restrictions, we instead have a statement from her. These are the words of Lisa Hudson. Childhood diseases don't stop in a pandemic. That's why we are continuing to relentlessly pursue answers in our quest to conquer childhood illnesses, and research is what will help us achieve this vision. The funding we receive from your support of BC Children's Hospital Foundation's Choices Lottery will enable research advances that will lead to new and better treatments for the illnesses that kids across BC still face today. We are so grateful to every single supporter of the lottery who is helping to make a difference for children across the province. Thank you so much, Lisa, for those words, and everyone at BC Children's Hospital for all the incredible work that you do. And of course, thank you to every single one of you out there who purchased a ticket and supports the lottery year after year and this critical cause. We are so appreciative of you. It's time now to bring in our guy, Jay Boucher, because it's time for the BC Children's Hospital Choices Lottery Grand Prize Draw. Jay, take it away.
Well, excited, Erin. Great day to be here.
Great to see you.
You know, here we go again. We've got, as you mentioned at the top, we're going to use a random number generator program that's been pre-approved by GPAP. And it's all up on the screen here. A couple clicks and we're ready to go. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Shall I give you the countdown?
Ready? Yeah, it's going to take a couple clicks, but go ahead.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
I confirm. Whoops. Mostly jumping around.
There we go. Someone's life is going to change today.
Okay.
And Jay, you please do the honors and announce our winner.
There we go. Start this draw. Okay, we have a winner. Now we got it. You ready?
Yes.
There we go. Oh, P.U. Wamsucker of Summerlin, B.C. Woo-hoo! Congratulations,
P.U. Wamsucker from Summerland, B.C. Oh, they're already in wine country.
There we go.
Wow. Wow. Well, congratulations once again to our winner. Wow. I can't wait to hear what they choose.
That's awesome.
Absolutely. And thank you so much. Congrats to our winner. Thank you so much to everyone who supported BC Children's Hospital Choices Lottery this year. Please know that everything you do for the lottery and for us is so hugely appreciated. We're honored to be a part of it. BC Children's Hospital Foundation thanks you. I thank you. And we can't wait to see you back for 2021 for Dream, which is coming up soon. In the meantime, please stay happy, stay healthy, and we'll see you again very soon.